So, here we are, unwrapping my Fondriest TF2 racing frame. It's been to Italy to be repaired, and now we're gonna see if they've done a proper work. I can't wait. Probably wrapped. Nice. Let's see what they've done. Flawless.